my name is Mekhi Beck and this is channel 69 News.
My name is John and I am the co-host of channel 69 News.
Today we're going to be talking about snakehead fish, right John?
As you can see behind me, we have the northern snakehead fish. The northern snakehead fish is a non-native species that is listed on the invasive species list. It is currently invading Virginia, West Virginia, Maryland, and is in Washington, D.C. The northern snakehead fish has originally came from Western Asia.
As you can see behind me, this is the chart from Washington, D.C. From January to August, the temperature increases very high in the summer. But from September to December, the temperature decreases to 40 degrees. These show that young snakehead fish, aka juveniles, feed on zooplankton, insect larvae, and of other fish. Also, adults feed on other fish, frogs, small reptiles, and even birds and animals. Algae are preventing new introductions of northern snakehead within the U.S. and limit the spread of established populations into new areas.
We are currently directing them and trying to prevent them from invading other habitats.
Detected and respond to northern snakehead introduction in the U.S. waters.
And that's it for 69 News.